Weirdest comment I get now that I have a son that I never got with my daughter. Anytime I'm in public and I have my son with me, if he remotely smiles at a stranger, I swear the comment I get is, he's such a flirt. He's flirting with me. And I'm like, Dan, you're nearing 65 and he's a baby. He's not flirting with you. It's bizarre to me. Does anyone else find that comment so weird?
Hey everyone, welcome to my channel and here is today's news. Not appropriate, mom shares creepy thing people say to her son. Okay, can we just talk about the weirdest comment I get now that I have a son, that I never got with my daughter? Mom Alice Gilbert began on a TikTok video. She's referring to a comment that's in the same realm as, he's going to be a heartbreaker and he's going to have to bat the girls away, aka sexual remarks to kids who can barely walk, KidsPot reports. He's just a happy kid. Anytime I'm in public, and I have my son with me, if he remotely smiles at a stranger, I swear the comment I get is, he's such a flirt. He's flirting with me, Ms. Gilbert said. And I'm like, Diane, you're nearing 65, and he's a baby. He's not flirting with you. She concludes her rant by saying she finds this comment bizarre, before asking her viewers if they also find it weird. Like, no, he's actually just a happy kid, she wrote in the caption, further putting those who say this sort of thing in their place. Surely there's a better word for this. Fellow moms sounded off in the comments, with some sharing how they respond to these sorts of remarks. I always say, what a strange thing to say about a child, one wrote. Gotta start making people feel uncomfortable. I say, it's gas, chimed in another. A third wrote, I have literally started saying, no, he's not, dot. Another parent had an equally blunt approach and just responded, he's 21 months. But then a woman who admits to saying this exact line offered her own take. I use the word flirting in it, they're trying to dazzle you, kind of way. My kids are always trying to dazzle everyone with smiles. I say they're flirting, but no one thinks I'm trying to marry them off, she continued. I feel like flirting can be used as a platonic term and doesn't always indicate sexual attraction. And someone else wrote, I say my son's a flirt sometimes. He's 11 months. I'm not being serious. But a different user pointed out, surely there's a better word for this. What is everyone's thoughts on this? Thank you for watching.